I'm Deborah Crable. I'm the Director of Marketing and Communications at the new Kennedy King College at 63rd and Halsted Streets in Inglewood on the south side of Chicago, serving the community for over 72 years, having a multi-generational impact, enlightening minds through education.
Deborah, I love your voice. I mean, I really, really do. I wish I had one of those good, excellent radio voices. Now, explain to me, what do you do?
And what do I do?
Yeah, what do you do?
Let me show you what I do. Let me roll over here for a second.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I'm going to roll right here.
Come on,
roll
I'm
right
going to pick the camera
back.
Up and win that.
Come on. I'm going to come right back.
This is public access.
I'm going to show you what we do over here.
I mean, say, Director of Communications, what does that mean? Come on, sit down.
The Director of Communications, I rolled right over my dress.
There you go.
The Director of Communications, I develop all of the imaging and the branding for Kennedy King College. So one of the first things that we did in our transition from the old location was to come up with a messaging campaign that spoke directly to our constituent base. And our students are probably indecisive about whether or not they want to go to school or not. So we wanted to respond to all of those very basic questions. So you may have seen this out, received one of these in the mail. And we sent out over 50,000 of these through the community. And a response, basic Q&A questions, you know, is Kennedy King College for me? Do I need to live in Inglewood to go to Kennedy King College? What's unique about Kennedy King College? And of course, we have Washburn Culinary Institute. We have the premier broadcast communications program that is headed up by none other than radio guru Marv Dyson. And we have a television communications program as well that is headed up by Rose Jackson, who is our new Vice President of Media Communications. So these are the kinds of things that I will do. And in addition for our grand opening, we have this wonderful, wonderful commemorative brochure, which not only gives you images of the new campus that you'll see here on campus, but also letters from the Chancellor and from the President, and offering you all of the information that you need to have in terms of getting around the new campus. We are a user-friendly campus. We invite you to come down here, find out about all the wonderful programs that we have not just enlighten your mind and to enrich your life, but to create some new opportunities for you to have the life experiences that you truly desire.
Well, last question, Deborah. Please look in this camera and persuade a lot of us from the hood, whether you're from the city suburbs or right down the street in Inglewood, is persuade us to attend Kennedy King College.
Mm. Well, you know, I'm going to reflect on what our namesakes, Robert F. Kennedy and Martin Luther King Jr. have to say. Robert Kennedy said, you know, I look at things that never were and I raise the question, why not? So why not? If you have ambitions, you have desires in your life to pursue better job opportunities, greater educational opportunities, you want to make more money, you want to go into your own business, why not? That can happen here at Kennedy King College. Dr. Martin Luther King says that intelligence and character building, that is the role of education. And that's what we do here at Kennedy King College. We expand your educational base through and enrich your knowledge so that you can be the full expression of your full intelligence. And then not only that, but build the character. Have the intestinal fortitude to go after that which you desire to have in your life. There is no reason for you not to have what you fully desire. If you desire to have your own business, as I said earlier, you can do that. If you're the first person in your family to go and pursue a higher education, it's okay for you to do that. If you don't have the best grades in the universe, that's okay too. We can help you get to where you need to be. And guess what? Maybe you're in the second phase of your career and you want to pursue something new and different. You already have that first gold pen that you got from retirement and you're sitting there saying, well, what's next? What's next happens right here at Kennedy King College. You can go through our continuing education programs. We have state-of-the-art facilities in culinary arts, which is a really hot thing to get into these days. We have a brand new Olympic-sized swimming pool that you can pursue. All because you didn't have the skill set, you can get it here at Kennedy King College. And here's the best thing. And listen and get this really, really, really clearly. We're the best deal in town. The college credit hour is only $72 per credit hour. Everybody else in the state, in the city, is at least twice or more. It is a tremendous cost savings for you to come here to Kennedy King College. The education does not get any better. We are fully accredited. We have students that are just brilliant, and our instructors, they care, they are passionate about what they do, and they also bring career experience into that classroom. Here's how this works. I'm offering you the 2-to-get-4, the 2-4 option. You come here and you complete the first 2 years of your education, then you transfer those credits to another 4-year institution, college, or university of your choice. And guess what happens? You have virtually cut the college cost in half, if not more. That's the way you get it done. That's a smart move. That's the 2-4 move that Kennedy King College will offer you. Come on down. It can only happen if you get up off the couch, you get up out of that chair, and you take action. You have to be in action in order to make things happen in your life. So I challenge you and invite you to come on down and see what it's all about and make the difference, be the difference in your life. It's just that simple.